Of Bukowski, someone asks. Just to have a blue-collar poet coming from the street and the bars and the post office, from Skid Row instead of the goddamn dead university system. System where our guts and heart and creativity are wrenched from us and we become a nation of domesticated animals. At his best, Bukowski told us what it was like in the factories and the bars and the bedrooms, places where America really lives. He told us what it was like to go to work in the morning and sit out there on the freeway grinding your teeth. He told us what it was like behind the shades in all those lonely rooms in Hollywood. And if you don't think there aren't a lot of people dying right now behind the shades in lonely rooms, then you don't know America. Later in the 1980s, Bukowski wrote me, said, I got out of Hollywood. Things kept repeating themselves over there. I still go to Musso Frank's now and then for a steak. But outside of that, everything's gone, man. I like my new book, Ham on Rye. For me, it's the best. And you know what? I'm the one I get on the freeway with. Then Bukowski went on. He said, drink is more important to me than women. Women are only important when you want them and you can't get them. All the women I've known seem to like movies and parties and dinners and holidays and telephone conversations. And all my women were always talking about their potential. I always informed them that potential didn't cut shit. You had to do it. None of them ever did.